Well, these are the dashboards for the Ford Focus Mk 1, the first model. As you can see here and here, these are the odometers. Now, if you do need to change the odometer or change the mileage or the kilometers on your Ford Focus, if you click the link directly below this video, it will take you to a page which gives you options for mileage correction. There are a few tools out there that can do this for you, and they are all listed on the website if you click the link below the video.